start. We kind of consider ourselves connoisseurs of water because we always have different water bottles on the bus. We're like going from state to state. So, all water was not created equal, I can tell you that much. There's some water that is literally just nasty. Okay. So, I'm pretty hyped on my hamster, by the way. I can't remember it. I don't know what to name it, so I'm definitely going to post a picture on Twitter when we get it and ask everyone what they think. Because my only options right now are Nugget, but I kind of call everything Nugget. So I feel like that would make it not feel special. Yeah, and I call everything Muffin too.
Muffin.
Yeah, so I think Hammy is not original. I don't know if anyone watched Hammy the Hamster when they were little. Like my grandma, I'm pretty sure, is there anyone like above the age of 20, like young, but like 20, 25? Like, yeah? Did you guys not see Hammy? See, I feel like everyone's either like younger than me or like older than me, you know? Like, no one. But like, so I used to watch Hammy. My grandmother used to like VCR videotape it, and you would have to like record it on the VHS tape, and then she would give it to me, and like that's how I would watch Hammy the Hamster. Like, I still have all the VHS tapes of Hammy, like the homemade ones, like with her writing on it. Yeah. So it was a great show. You should watch it. It was just like literal hamsters like running around the screen, like actual, like a real hamster, like not cartoon. And then like a voiceover, like, man, I gotta go see Guinea. Like, I'm just a guinea pig or something like that. They all like really stupid names, but it was a good job. Anyway, long story short, that was so irrelevant, but we can talk about it. And so recently we put out a brand new song, and it's called Outsiders.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna play that now, and I'm not gonna make you participate if you don't want to on this one. So yeah, you can if you want to. Yeah, do whatever you want. Sing it. Alright. Yeah.
I'm free.
Misfits, rebels, we're creeps and freaks.